Jehovah Shekinu, hallelujah, which means Jehovah our righteousness. The Bible calls us his righteousness, hallelujah. We didn't deserve to be righteous, but he gave us his righteousness. He made us clean. He wiped us, dusted us, made us to shine and reign with him. Jehovah our righteousness, hallelujah. We can face the Father. We can go near his throne. We became qualified because we were clothed with Jesus' righteousness, Jehovah our righteousness, hallelujah. We are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Sin has no power over us. We are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Sin has no power over us. God has already ordained us to be his righteousness. God has already ordained us to be his righteousness. So we are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus because our God is Jehovah Shekinah. So I want you to walk in his righteousness. Have a good standing with God because he cannot behold iniquity. He's pure and holy. So you must live that life, the life that glorifies God. Oh, hallelujah. Stay blessed and bye for now.